My name is Frank.
My name is Carlos.
And this is our aha moment. My aha moment is making a difference in people's lives. And Special Olympics gives me that opportunity to do that. Special Olympics is for special needs individuals, physically and mentally. It's just an incredible opportunity that I have being involved in working with the athletes and giving them an opportunity to pick a task. And we'll pick Carlos's task is powerlifting. And what the coaches do is after they choose that task, then they teach them how to reach their goal. So that's a goal. It's just incredible what happens because the want and the need is just indescribable, okay? The want is to accomplish and finish that goal. Believe me, that's what they want to do. The need is the recognition, okay? Just being able to get from A to B. And then when they get to C, oh my God, look out. What he's going to represent us, not only Alabama, but the United States in Greece, Athens, Greece. He's going in July, and he's going to represent us in powerlifting. And we're really, really, really proud of Carlos. We think we have it tough. They tell us, no, it's not that tough. We can accomplish it. Regardless of how they do it, they're going to accomplish their goal. And so that's the reason I surround myself with good people, and Special Olympic athletes are on the top of the list.